We see a lot of patients with issues related to their cervical spine or neck. The difference between a spine fusion and a disc replacement is that the goal of the fusion is to fuse two bones together so they don't move anymore. But the newer option is the disc replacement, where the disc is replaced with an artificial disc that's made out of plastic and metal. The surgery, generally when I do it, is a small incision on the front of the neck that's maybe an inch or so. Lots of times people can go home the same day from the hospital, otherwise usually the next morning. Once you take the pressure off of that nerve, they generally feel a lot better right away. We also think that the disc replacement surgery can allow patients to get back to work quicker and get back to their daily activities quicker after the surgery. Once they've healed from the procedure, there's really no specific restrictions on what they can or can't do. And frequently I have patients tell me that after they've had these kinds of surgeries, they wish they would have done it sooner.